गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अवर सेवेंथ लेसन ऑफ द इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट. द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज लेट्स स्पीक. इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न अबाउट द स्पीकिंग लाइक हाउ टू स्पीक विथ समबडी. सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन सी वन पिक्चर इज गिवन हियर एंड इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी अ स्मॉल गर्ल एंड हर मदर इज देयर. A small girl, she is asking something to her mother. Her name is Ashwini. So Ashwini said, may I go out to play? Then I said, yes, you may. So like this way you have to ask your mother. If do you want to go outside for playing, so you have to ask this question to your mother. Then in the next picture we can see Ashwini is there and her father is there and they are sitting for the dinner. So Ashwini asking to her father, Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. May I? Then Baba said, yes, you may, but after dinner and then brush your teeth. Then Ashwini said, okay, Baba. Student like Ashwini, you have to try to speak with your father. Then in the next picture, we can see zoo is there. And one small girl is standing outside the zoo. There is the ticket seller window. And she want to go inside the zoo. So she is asking about the tickets. Her name is Mohini. She said, may I have 2 tickets please? Ticket seller said, yes, you may. Here they are. So students, like this way you can speak with any ticket seller if you are going to visit any zoo or theater. Then in the next picture we can see 2 girls are there and they are sitting in a classroom. They are doing their study. So one girl name is Tina and another girl name is Rina. So Tina asked to Rina, may I borrow your pencil? So Rina said, yes, sure, here it is. Then Tina said, thank you, Rina. So students, like that you can speak with your friend in the class. In the next picture we can see one garden is there and in this garden one small boy is there and gardener is there. The small boy asking something to the gardener. His name is Shyam. Shyam said, may I pluck those flowers? Gardener said, sorry, you may not. So here it is, our 7th lesson is completed. Next, we have to take the small writing practice. Question number 1. Listen to your teacher. Color the words that you hear in the sentences. So students, I will tell you some sentences and you have to find out the words and color these words. So first sentence is, I like to dance. In this sentence, dance word is there. So we have to color the dance. Then second sentence is, we have too much homework today. So in this sentence, homework word is there. So we have to color this word. Then third sentence is, please sit on that chair. In this sentence, sit word is there. So we have to color the sit word. Okay. Then next sentence is, the library has many books. In this sentence, books word is there, so we have to color the books word. After that, the next sentence is, drink the water slowly. In this sentence, drink word is there, so we have to color the drink word. Then next sentence is, put the pens in the bag. In this sentence, pens word is there, so we have to color this word. Okay. So students, you have to complete this question as it is in your English workbook. Okay. Then question number 2. Complete the sentences with "may I" given below by looking at the pictures. Choose the correct options from the brackets. So students, we can see 3 pictures are there. In the first picture, bottle is there. In second picture, biscuit is there. And in the third picture, girl is sitting on the bench. So I already solved this question. First sentence is "may I take this bottle?" Then second sentence is "may I eat this biscuit?" And the third sentence is "may I sit here?" So you have to solve this as it is. Here it is, our 7th lesson is completed. All students should complete this all exercise in your workbook and notebook. Okay.